located on the bridge at the intersection of South Broadway Street and Oak Street last night shortly after 11 p.m. A female believed to be in her early 20s was taken to the hospital, and we will update you on her condition as we receive more information.
Thanks, Lynn. We'll definitely keep you posted on this developing situation. In other news, local country star Luke Combs celebrates his debut album, going platinum, with country fans from all over the region.
Where'd this guy even come from? This guy's 3 number one hits on the radio. And, by the way, he didn't even pick up a guitar till he was 21. I can still remember him playing small shows around North Carolina. What an amazing journey for this guy. Luke Combs, here's his latest, She Got the Best of Me.
Seventeen, you don't think that much about life. You just live like kerosene dancing around the fire, but you're in. So you jump right in, ain't afraid to fall, and you give it all. She got the best of me. She broke my heart, now all that's left of me. She follows me around, so you give what's left of me. Yeah, you give what's left of me. Cause she got the best of me. I picked myself up off the floor and found something new worth a living for. And an old dusty hand-me-down six string and a couple chords. I'm getting over her a little more with every song. See, I'll sing along. She got the best of me. She broke my heart, now all that's left of me is beating this guitar. Every night a different town. She follows me around, so you what's left of me. Yeah, you get what's left of me. Cause she got the best of me. She got the best of me. She broke my heart, now all that's left of me. Best of me.